the most comfortable shoe that you can ever imagine.
You are lying. I disagree. Them bitches cute as hell, but you can't walk in a motherfucker for too long. No, well, them bitches the great America.
Because she said it. Because we had another Air Max release one other time.
No, I can't agree because I love you, but I disagree.
Those shits be like socks to me, man.
Well, you got some motherfucking different kind of feet. Because them bitches hurt, goddammit. After 2.5 hours, and it's time to change the goddamn flat.
You need them little things that you put inside the motherfuckers to kind of curve your arch ain't right.
Well, you know what?
Your foot arch ain't right.
Wait, you on the song? Because they ain't, nigga. I got motherfucking pants in my shit, goddammit.
Yeah,
real talk. But ain't that shit.
Yeah, they got to make your shit from scratch.
We're going to do a survey, goddammit.
They got to make your shit from scratch. They got to put that plaster around your shit to make your shit.
That nigga got jokes. He got strong jokes.
Uh-huh. He got strong jokes just like that. And then some, you know what I'm saying? And then some. So that right there, you know what I'm saying? We got the Air Max Deluxes coming up, you know what I'm saying? And those are coming out on July 12th, you know what I'm saying? But we gonna keep it with, I guess, maybe one of the guys who would have been an MVP, but he wasn't MVP this year, but he did shine. We got the Curry Fives, the Curry Fives.
Shout out to light skinned niggas, period.
Y'all making a comeback.
I'm gonna tell you why he said shout out to the light skinned niggas, because he a light skinned nigga.
He a red nigga. Fuck light skinned. This nigga red.
Shout out to all the light skinned niggas. Steph Curry.
Just like that.
Drake. Klay Thompson.
Man, shout out to the old school light skin.
I'll be
sure. Where you at, baby?
I'll be sure.
Yeah, I'm sure did.
Damn.
Yeah, we ain't stopped. Yeah, but sure did. Yeah. Okay. Number three.
I'll be sure son in that movie on Netflix.
Look, number three for all of my retro, for all of my old school cats, man, we got the Nike motherfucking Air Jordan number fives. The number fives, they used to be my favorite ones, but then I kind of switched it. The number fours and the number tens.
Man, you just took the words of my mouth. Yeah.
But the number fives, the Air Jordan fives, they come out on July 14th. You know what I'm saying?
I'm talking about
this. Red and black. Red and black.
I'm standing in line for them.
Wolf Creek Red.
But I'm standing in line for them bitches like an asshole. I'll be right there. Trying to get my ticket and shit.
Just like that, and then some. That right there, y'all, was the Kicks release segment. That right there was brought to you all by KicksRelease.com. They are also one of the parent companies, or the parent sponsors, shall I say, that's fucking and rocking with this WPN shit. I am Schemo Dollars. This is WPN Radio, the Wolf Den. We in the Wolf Den, feeling good, drinking good, smoking good, sipping good, feeling good. You know what I'm saying? The long way, the right way, man. For any artists that want to come fuck with this, I told y'all, we doing it right now for free. So come fuck with us, man.
For the free 99, y'all know y'all love free shit. Free shit and chicken. Hey. We got free shit. We got free music and the three pieces. Try hard for y'all,
man.
Because after next month, I'm going to act like I don't know you, nigga.
Oh, real.
No.
We in Hollywood on y'all ass. Y'all. Goddamn it. We halfway there.
Dollars ain't say that. Dollars ain't say that, y'all.
Dollars going to get some dollars.
Dollars ain't say that. Look, we going to get them dollars, y'all. But y'all know y'all first wave, right? Y'all first wave, so I fuck with y'all the long way, the right way. Y'all the first wave. Mud, when he did that release, when he did that co-host with me, he said we doing three. So we got to do three because he's... Three waves of participants. And that means artists, producers, actors, comedians, parent companies, promotional companies. That's what that means.
Sponsors.
everything, everybody. They get it for free. This show right here is brought to you all by Zemira Music, Sydney, Australia. You know what I'm saying? WPN Radio, The Wolf Den. I am Schemo Dollars. She is.
I'm your girl, Nita.
He is
Hashim Omari.
We gonna get into some more music real quick for y'all, man. We got my motherfucking girl.
It's a girl? Is it girl power? Oh my god, it's like girls.
Young rap goddess.
Oh man,
I'm the illest.
She the illest?
Let's go.
Just wanna be me, but when I raise me, they say I'm the best. Say doing this shit solo. See, I already know I do this shit for the O. I do this shit solo. I rap for the O, so you know I gotta go. Tell these bitches in the game, I'm about to come. Yeah, I said it. Tell these bitches in the game, I'm about to come. I'm about to go dumb. I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest. I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest. Leaving you numb, I already told you. Battling me won't be no fun, hun. This shit is what I run. My crew stay puffin' on that dro, so you already know. Cheetah gang taking his lames up out the game. I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest. That hollow tip is what I grip. And then 216 is where you can find me, B. I'm at the top. Every time I drop a verse, you wanna observe my delivery, bro. That's a no-no. You wanna observe my delivery, bro. That's a no-no. You can never do it like I do. Ain't fucking with me and my crew. That's a no-no. If you do, you'll lose, dude. I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest. These haters know this. I'm the illest, I'm the illest, I'm the illest. My haters know this. They can kiss this. My flow's so incredible though. This game ain't ready for a girl like me. My whole city behind me, nothing but to stop me. Illest flows, see no competition though. I don't think so. See no competition though, I don't think so. Like I said before, that's a no-no. Yeah, that's a no-no.
Yeah, it's your boy Schemo Dollars, WPN Radio, The Wolf Den. I got next to me
Hashim Omari.
I got next to me,
it's your girl Nita.
Man, that right there was Young Rap Goddess, you know what I'm saying? And that was with I'm the Illest.
That right there was wacky shit I heard today. But look, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna tell you something, baby. I want you to keep doing what you're doing. I want you to keep making music the best way you can. But baby, you're gonna have to step your game up. You can't say you the illest without being the illest. Baby, I'm gonna need you to step your game up.
Man.
I felt like I was listening to one of them Sesame Street infomercials when they had all the words on the bottom and the ball was bouncing on each word. Like, baby, you gotta get your life together with that shit, man. Like, you, hey, don't you come talking about you the illest. Cause I was expecting you to come on that bitch and go nuts. Baby, I went nuts listening to that shit, but it's okay. It's okay, because I don't knock nobody that actually got their ass in that booth. And you wrote that shit, and you meant it, because when you said you was the illest, you really meant that shit.
She thought she was.
You meant
though,
that shit. Like, but I'm here to tell you, at this point in this day and time, no, you ain't the illest, but I believe you can get there. I believe you can get there.
It's potential.
I believe you can get there.
Listen, baby. This is coming from your fellow sister.
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Real talk. Fellow sister, baby, listen.
If Trump can win president election, you can become the illest one day. Anything can happen. Anything can happen.
Hey. Yeah. Girl, keep trying.
You can get there one day.
I want whoever your friends are, tell them to kill themselves. Okay. Tell them to jump back with those.
Okay, whoever.
Because they not right.
Whoever your friends is, they need to jump. They need to go take a dip in Lake Minnetonka. No.
Tell them to jump backwards, back blindfolded, because they sitting there telling you like, girl, yeah.
Man, WPN Radio. We raw, baby.
Sorry.
We raw, baby. Don't
love
you say.
What's
don't,
her name?
Next
That's
time.
Her name.
Don't you say.
Young rap goddess in the
and,
building.
And you a goddess, baby. And then, you and definitely
it,
are.
And it goes to any artist. Don't you send your shit unless you come with that real shit.
Or you going to
You gonna get clowned like a motherfucker,
man.
So you better come with that real shit. Nah, I ain't got the voice of gods, but I know good music when I hear that shit was whack as hell. But it's okay though, because we got faith in you because I believe
we in the wolf dead, y'all.
I believe
send back some other shit. Man, she gonna be fine. Watch,
y'all. I believe in you.
I do man. Too. We believe in you. We make, fresh around here. We
make rap great again.
Man, Schemo Dollars, WPN Radio, man, the motherfucking Wolf Den, man. We are not, like I said, man, we love everybody. We ain't, you know, that was just his opinion. That is what it is. So, you know, Young Rap.
Oh, I love you.
Young Rap God is, I mean, I guess he's saying what he's saying, you know what I'm saying?
I
so
love
do
you,
what
baby.
You do, baby.
But
you
that's
know?
His opinion. Everybody's entitled to their opinion.
So you know, I'm fucking with you the long way.
Let's I love go. You, baby. I want you to come harder next time.
You come probably cute too. I can hear in your voice. Probably cute as hell. Got
man, it. Man. So we have came to the end of this show right here. You know what I'm saying? I am Schemo Dollars. This is WPN Radio, the Wolf Den. I got next to me.
Man, it's Nita, man. It's Nita. Love y'all. Hey, real talk, real quick. Dapip.com. Revolution. The evolution. Fucked up. My shit is called The Evolution, y'all. Put in the search engine at dadpimp.com. The Evolution. It's 13 motherfucking albums down to your left.
Mm.
True.
Just like that and then some.
And then it's your boy Hashim Omari. I got an album on that pimp too under the Wolf Creek label. If you want to talk shit about my music, I'm all welcome for it because I'll eat your ass up. You can download
order.
That shit. Hashim Omari, man. Holler at me on that pimp under Wolf Creek, baby. Album called, what's the name of my motherfucking album?
In My Prime.
What the
fuck, you fucked up ass?
In My Prime, Joe. That pimp under Wolf Creek, Joe. Check it out. We about this bitch. Schemo.
Schemo Dollar. We need Uncle Johnny up in here to do the motherfucking. We had my dad doing a.
You did what's that?
Nah, at the crib before the pre-lust party. Before. Oh, you made Nigga, my lady in there howling.
Howling
like a motherfucker.
He
recorded that.
Just like that and then some, man. Hey, man, this is Schemo Dollars, man. We are and we have been tuned in to WPN Radio, the Wolf Den. Shout out to our parent company, which is Spreaker.com. Spreaker. That's with an R, baby. Shout out to all of the sponsors. Shout out to all of the artists. Shout out to everybody, man. We love y'all, man. Hashtag love. Hashtag top shelf music. We about to get up out of here, man. We had co-hosting tonight, man, and the Wolf Den. We had one more time before I go. We had
motherfucking girl, Lady J, aka Nip.
And then next to me also I had
Shimo Mari.
We gone.
That's what's up. Wolf Creek.